For people who have yet to see this exquisite piece of cinema, can you give us a quick synopsis and tell us what it was about those themes, that journey, that most interested you as a storyteller?
It's the film raises questions about freedom and responsibility in your closest relationships, in like family members, but also questions in a bigger perspective. How do we treat each other, and how much responsibility and do we have to other people, and also questions about freedom. It's a very complex thing, this idea we have about freedom. They're very different, Alicia and Eva, in a very good way, and I think that's something that also created, you know, this dynamic in the camera, because they have different ways to work. It was really a pleasure for me as a director. It's always you direct differently with different actors. So yeah, but Eva I know Alicia for such a long time, so our relationship is kind of different because we know each other so well. But to meet Eva and work with Eva, it was amazing. I think Eva is such a wonderful actress as well.
What was it about the journey of this film that excited you? And can you talk about the experience of working with beautiful women, both in front and behind the camera for this one?
I was extremely happy to get the chance to work with Lisa again. She was a woman who I looked up to when I was 20 and still do. And she gave me my first job in a feature film, and has written extremely multi-leveled and complex characters that has been a gift to take on as an actor. And now to be able to see her take the first step into making an English language film and get to introduce it to more of an international audience is big, and I'm so proud of her and so happy.